Welcome to the exclusive gated community of the Rivers within West Sacramento and just across the river from downtown. This beautiful two-story home features upgrades throughout and is conveniently located at the end of a cul-de-sac with no side neighbors and access to your own very private park. That being said, this home is ready for entertaining with family and friends. Come take a peek with me of the features that surround this luxury home. In addition to the private park in your backyard of this beautiful home, you have access to a very large and private clubhouse for hosting those large gatherings that offers a large pool with a separate lap pool. And of course, what would be a pool without a water slide for the kids and especially a spa to relax in? If the amenities of this home have not gotten your interest yet, come with me to see what this 4 bedrooms, 3.5 baths, and over 3,600 square feet of luxury living has to offer your family. Located at 220 Sands Court, I'm Gil Torres with Exclusive Realty and Mortgage, and I'm very excited and can't wait to show you a sneak peek of this home. The flow of this home feels like a timeless elegance from the circle of entrance to the raised ceilings within the living room and the formal dining room combo. This home just welcomes you in every way, starting with the tile mosaic flooring, surrounded by the hardwood floors throughout the entire lower level of this home. Just off the family room is my favorite part of the home. Perfect for hosting your dinner parties, your wine and cheese parties. You have a large island in the middle surrounded by beautiful granite countertops, stainless steel appliances, and what I like best about this is that the kitchen, the dining room, and the living room all overlook through the backyard into the park as you're able to keep an eye on the kids while you're prepping for your meal or entertaining guests. If you've been looking for that two-story home with a master bedroom located downstairs, well, this is the one. With a spacious master bathroom that features dual sinks, granite countertops with a separate vanity, and large walk-in closets. In addition to the downstairs master bedroom, this home also features a junior suite, which is located just off the bonus room, with a full bathroom, which is ideal for a mother-in-law suite or a live-in nanny. As you enter through the two large glass French doors, you'll find a huge bonus room, perfect for a game room or even those family movie nights to escape to. As you walk down the hall, you'll find two additional bedrooms, with their very own Jack and Jill bathrooms. Dual sinks including granite countertops, which is perfect for those large families, and of course, no waiting in line to get ready in the morning. Thank you for viewing 220 Sands Court. This home, as you can see, is ready for any family. Would love to be able to take you on a private tour of the private park, the community, including the clubhouse. Please make sure to take a look at the links above so you could view the 3D virtual tour, including the 3D virtual floor plan of this particular home. Look forward to maybe seeing you at our first open house or having the opportunity to meet you soon.